Welcome back to 9 on your side at 6 o'clock. You know, in just 30 minutes' time, Cincinnati public schools are expected to vote to adopt Vision Zero.
It means a partnership with the city to stop students from getting hit, hurt, or killed walking to and from school. Evan Millward introduces us to two of the students who are standing up for safety.
Jeremiah Thornton was just trying to get an A.
Well, let me get started on all this craziness. Unless you're trying to die, but better switch it up quick.
He and his Covedale classmates created a rap about pedestrian safety. Last year, 13 CPS students were hit walking to or from school.
And that really, I was like, wow, people that I've known and people that are my peers, they're getting hit by cars.
A problem he thought he could change. His attempt to get a good grade ended up winning a national contest and is now a public service announcement.
Remember, kids, it's listen, I get hit. Don't follow these rules and your life might end.
For Sans Montessori sixth grader Madelyn Gerker,
Dear Mayor Cranley and City Council,
it was her daily walk and a letter.
We need a sidewalk.
Her Mount Washington street has no sidewalk, though there's now grant money for one.
Go into the grass, we'll go into other people's driveways, we'll just walk in a single file line.
Together, JT and Madelyn co-chair the Youth Pedestrian Safety Task Force and are cheering a Vision Zero vote by the school board.
We are looking for more young leaders to help the community.
It joins the city in a stated dedication to eliminating traffic-related deaths and injuries. What the district can do to contribute to Vision Zero remains unclear, but its students have already made an impact.
That's really hard to do, especially for that big of a group, but I did it.
I'm Evan Millward, 9 on your side.
Madelyn is currently working to promote Walk to School Day in October, and she will be at tonight's school board meeting as well, which gets underway at 6:30. 9 on your side will also be at that meeting and bringing the latest details at 11 o'clock.